In our RV, we have small space, but I wanted the Christmas tree to make a big impact. I found these deers at the Dollar Tree. They were the right size, but wrong color. So I covered them with a few different coats of spray paint. Now they're ready to add some pop to the tree.